Hi friends, today I am going to say about my favorite biblical character. My favorite character in the Bible is Mother Mary. During this time of coronavirus, most of our jobs, hobbies, etc. are delayed. Most of the families don't even have sufficient amount of food and water to eat and drink. Most of us would need a counselor who would help and encourage us mentally and spiritually. So, my counselor is Mother Mary. As seen in the Bible, during the wedding feast at Cana, when there was a limitation of wine for the guests, then the servants were in the trouble. But Mother Mary came and heard their problems and asked Jesus to help them. Likewise is done in my life too. Whenever I or my family need something, we would first pray to the Mother Mary and she would listen to our prayers and request to the God to fulfill it. The other thing that impresses me about Mother Mary is that during the presentation of Jesus in the temple, one righteous man, Simon, said to Mother Mary that a prophecy, a sword would pierce her soul too. From that moment onwards to the end, crucifixion of Jesus, she bared a lot of pain in her soul. But she didn't give up. By knowing the prophecy also, she didn't left her faith towards the God. These were some of the reasons to choose Mother Mary as my favorite biblical character. Thank you.